Sit easy. I know. See if Daddy got a treat.
I just stood there and I kept saying, it's a baby. It's a baby. I just couldn't believe it because I didn't know what it was when she first dropped it on the ground. My husband was power washing the house and I was putting a few things up for him. And I went into the garage and Coco was wanting to come back out. So I brought her back out and she slipped off over to the side over there. And I went to see where she was and I noticed she was sniffing and she dug one time. And then I told her to come here and I asked her, what did she have? And she dropped what she had right in front of me. And that's when I ran and told my husband what she had and he called 911.
Arkansas Sheriff's Office. There's
infant's body. Usually when she finds something, she runs from you with it. And it was different with this. She brought it to me. I did not know what it was. Then I looked and I just kept saying, oh my God, it's a baby, because you could see the head and the little feet and the legs. I just hope they find out who did this, because I just, like my husband said, I just hate to see the life of an innocent baby like that, because it was very shocking to me. I mean, I have children and it's just hard to believe that this has happened. I couldn't imagine anyone doing this to their own child. It's usually so quiet around here. That's what shocked us the most. I did notice that one of the arms was off, and I think it was the left one. One of the arms was off.
Oh, I work with the arm again.